broke it off, then you know it wasn't painless. If she got a watch, then you know it's not a stainless. I was out here fucking fans, I was shameless. Yeah, and I know that you was at the crib reading stories that they send you. Most of that was bullshit, but some of it I did do. Hard for me to justify the women I was into, especially when the whole entire world wished they had you. Then I locked the door that night in Vegas cause I had to. Then I had a kid even though I never planned to. I cannot imagine when your girls gave you that news.